See, you've accepted the first two rules we teach here at Meter Maids Anonymous. Rule number one, people will always think of us as a bunch of filthy, spineless cowards who deserve to rot in hell.
I'll leave too, right now.
The meeting's almost over. Just relax.
You only have visitations with me every other weekend, and you take me to these stupid meetings. This is child abuse.
And rule number two?
There is nothing we can do about rule number one.
It's over. Just relax.